Hi guys, welcome back, this is Elshgrunt, and we are going to talk to El Borro. He's big and veiny.
A thieving opportunist has stolen a van of my latest publication, Hub of the Press, but that spanked up idiot has left the rear doors open, and now my beautifully produced, tastefully photographed adult literature is being dropped all over Liberty. Take the van and follow that trail of Donkey Does Dallas volumes 1, 2, and 3, collecting it as you go. When you follow the trail to that thieving spankhead, waste him. Then deliver my donkey derby to Triple X Max in the red light district.
Donkey Does Dallas. I've seen it all now. Right, so somebody knows about me picking up donkey magazines. El Borro's Donkey Does Dallas. Oh, that's what Borro is. Donkey. God. I think it was bull for some reason. Should have known that. Simpsons taught me that. Some episode when Homer, Mr. Burns, and Smithers go to Cuba. Is like, I think it's like a $1 trillion bill one. It's like they come off the plane, and that kid's got that plate of meat, and he's like, look, they got these little pieces of meat here. Something, and he's like, it's Borro. It's donkey meat or something in his subtitle. Oh god. Oh god, we're in an endless roll. Endless roll. Endless roll. Of course we fail. Okay, cutting ahead, guys, to around that area. Donkey Porn Combo! Combo Breaker! Well, at least we didn't roll over this time. I hope I don't have to get every single one. Oh great, here we go. Triad territory. Apparently the Triads don't like me very much. Yeah, Mr. Triad. That way. I was lost for a second there. I thought I lost a trail. I like how there was a police report about there being all these magazines lying around and everything. But then I hadn't seen a single cop yet, so. God knows what's supposed to be happening. See, I thought we'd be chased by being there, but I thought we'd be getting chased by the cops right now. God, how many magazines did this guy drop?
Love Media, bringing people and the finest in entertainment together.
All right, hello, next caller. You're on Chatterbox.
I want to talk about that bag stuff. What is that?
Come on, come on. There's a gun in here.
Hello? Yes, can you hear me?
What's your question?
Bang, bang, bang.
From here?
What about it? I mean, that's not really a question.
Found him. Right. Time to take it all back. All of it back. Let's go this way and get the police bribe. Get out my way. There we go. We should have no more trouble getting back to Red Light District now. Deliver our Donkey Tastic magazines. Donkey Does Dallas magazines.
Sir, this is a commercial radio station owned by.
How many people actually buy these magazines?
And on that note, it's been
wonder how many people actually care for this sort of thing. I know there is people. It's very strange people out there.
I used to be concerned and nervous about the future.
Are we going to back alley?
Yeah. Get my way across to you.
I've got Duncan to Dallas to get out of the way.
I need a little help navigating life's trouble spots. That's when I discovered Equinox.
After the divorce and losing little Tommy, life was getting me down. I couldn't focus on anything at work. After trying Equinox, I've been employee of the month 3 times in a row.
I used to fall unconscious for hours. Now with Equinox, I never need to sleep. Equinox.
Looks like it's a popular magazine. Well, I'm proud of being able to help them all. Help all those poor people. We didn't have any donkey does Dallas on time. Get away, Sprinkle. Right. What do you think, guys? I think it's Tony time.
Through to Tony.
Should we get over this without flipping? No. Oh god, there's a cop car. Oh god, I'm trapped. Oh dear, this is gonna end bad. So many explosions.
Don Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
More talking paper. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Help me, you stupid mafia guys. Right, let's go get to Joey. Could do with a police bribe. I'm not sure there is any along the way. Oh, I know where there is one. Because this would be a whole lot easier without cops following me around. There we go. Oh, more cops. Well, at least I've got 2 sets of them made more. Right. Come on, Joey. We need you. We're getting the band back together.
How you doing?
Stretch limo. You thought it was bad trying to drive everything else in this game. Just wait until I flip this over. Because I'm going to at some point. I just know it. I like how they all call me kid as well. I mean, can't be that young compared to these lot, can I? Maybe compared to Tony, but like Luigi and Joey. In your own time. I want to get this out of the way so I can go and buy some Dunkin' Donuts Dallas.
How you doing?
Find Tony. Let's take a shortcut. Get out of the way, pimp. Oh. I didn't do anything.
Hey folks, it's Andy, riding on the Lips 106 airwaves. Today, I'm gonna play you some sassy ladies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for you.
Oh, great. Got shaky cops. I swear, officers, I didn't do anything. Surely you've got better people to chase than me. Aha! Bribe, 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 bribe. Oh, what's that, cops? You can't find me anymore? head radio on. Oh, come on, Tony. We've been over this already. You're too slow. He's fat. You're overweight. You're slow. You wear a purple sweater.
No fancy crap.
Oh, dear. No fancy crap. What am I supposed to do against all these goddamn triads, huh? God, the limo is like almost destroyed already. Why aren't all the mafia helping me? There's like mafia everywhere in this area, and none of them are helping me at all. I'll be quite annoyed if I get killed. If this limo blows up. Spin around, sorry Mr. Mafia guy. Get out of my way. Stupid triads. How did he know I was going here anyway? There's someone on the inside. Look at the state of this vehicle. Hey, get back in the vehicle.
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? It's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific. Terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy.
Right, so that's that. And I think that's it for it now. So next time, well, we'll do some... more missions. See you guys.